First, I discovered that spiders are sensitive to sound waves and seem to move when they hear various frequencies. Then I experimented with the frequencies to make them move in specific patterns. I calculated their movements with my computer and I reprogrammed them. Their circular webs started changing into something more elongated. I call it structured bridge. This geometric design is extraordinarily strong and would be equal to a beam that could hold 1,000 pounds per square inch.
Did he do this on his own? Did you help him?
No, he's done it all by himself. He's just sort of taken off all of a sudden, you know, in the last month or so. His sister is highly gifted, too.
No. This is more than highly gifted. This is genius. He's gonna win the National Science Fair.